Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
WWE Universe is done waiting. It's time to get Monday Night Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Day County.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And from Lafayette, Indiana,
this is a superstar who eats, sleeps, and breathes WWE. When they're not training, they're competing. When they're not competing, they're training.
Look, I hate to admit it, but that's paid dividends for this superstar. Maybe not in the friend department, but definitely in the ring.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
Display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the list.
And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile.
Here's the early call.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
She's going on.
She's kind of bent on finishing things right now.
From the top.
And that one misses the mark.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back. Suplex.
There it goes.
That rolls through.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Oh, she has to do it.
opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she has to stop returning fire fast.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Draped across the middle rope. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare. That's coming towards her face.
Here we go.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Two. Hammerlock. She goes back inside the ropes.
Four!
Waist lock. No, no! Cover here. One. And she kicks out.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Oh, that backfired.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed? Took her time getting out of that one.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
take.
We're trapped in the corner. Here we go. Super kick.
Not done yet.
Another.
Golly.
A barrage.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 239 pounds, Pat.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 226 pounds, Ben O'John Jr.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
From New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, Ray Fenwick.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 263 pounds, Kenny Omega.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Huh? So this superstar is just an idiot. Yeah.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
from California, weighing in at 176 pounds, Matt Jackson.
I'm going to come out and say it. Yes, this athlete takes great appreciation in their own in-ring performances, but it doesn't make them a bad person.
Who says it does? But on that topic, they're not my cup of tea. Actually, a little more like a cup of raw sewage, if we're being perfectly honest.
From California, weighing in at 177 pounds, Nick Jackson.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Thank you.
as shocked as everyone else. His opponent included. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Oh!
straining that trapezius muscle.
Here's a cover. Could be out.
Strong kick out right into the match.
Still in.
What a gutsy performance. Sure did.
Here are your winners.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win. This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.
Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Now this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar's gonna do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 178 pounds, Jack Perry.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Possesses could take him very far,
but he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is
increasing.
Pulls the ripcord.
His plan here. Oh, ran in there. Quick strike to the lower
two.
Body. both wrists captured. And now he's really falling behind.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
He fends off the attack. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Jack Perry.
Falling victim to the ref's count. This one is over.
The referee's count is more than enough time to get back in the ring. The loser only has themselves to blame.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Championship.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Many are predicting a title change here tonight, but this man is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 203 pounds, Ricky! And introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 192 pounds, he is the world champion,
face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly paid off. But the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest. Legs are spread. Got a double leg drop.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Foot just stomping down.
He's able to sidestep there.
Excellently executed. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
So much damage inflicted.
Take another look at these guys in action.
kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.